As you have seen on this video's title, I'm going to share with you a hack that would guarantee you not to spill your drinks or soup anymore. Alright, while I proceed to collect my order at IT, I'd like to share with you a little bit more about my experience and how I came across to know this hack. During my first month of doing GrabFood, I was probably just like one of you guys out there, an introvert, do not know any friends that's doing GrabFood, had no guidance because that's how Grab is. You register online, watch some videos, and they'll just throw you out the streets to figure out yourself. Today's video is going to be short and informative, and as much as possible, I'd like to share and bring value to my fellow riders on this channel. So do subscribe, ring the bell button to stay notified. So back then, I was collecting food at one of the McDonald's outlet, and as you know, there's always a queue at McDonald's, right? And depending on the outlet or how busy they are, sometimes we would have to pack our own drinks into the plastic bag. And what I did was just to put the drink into the plastic bag, and it definitely sounds logical, right? Not until a fellow GrabFood rider advised that I should do it the right way, which I'm gonna show you in a few seconds. Alright, so I've reached IT. IT do have their drinks sealed, but I'm still gonna demonstrate this trick for drinks or cups that are not entirely sealed. Take McDonald's drinks as an example. Alright, firstly, place the drink into the plastic bag and tie a knot. Here's the little trick that I would use. I would get another plastic bag to carry it, so it's two layers of plastic bag. I agree, you know, it's definitely not environmental friendly, but as a rider, you gotta do whatever it takes, and I'm pretty sure if you make an order, you would want to receive the items that you paid for, right? So it's just that simple, guys. That's what I would do to prevent my drinks from spilling. If you have other ways that could prevent drinks from spilling during delivery, share it with us in the comment section below, and fellow riders, see you on the streets!